Donna! Fuck! No!
Wait, I know you.
I am Richard Watkins, Endrin's CEO. I've been keeping tabs on you for a long time.
Then, you knew.
Of course. Your little attack, your little plans. We knew everything. I've been trying to identify you for some time. You can't imagine all the wonderful things we'll be able to accomplish with you. Losing a few sights was a small price to pay. I've got great hopes for you, my dear.
Mr. Watkins, we'll be at our destination in 2 hours.
What have you done to me?
Sweet dreams.
That helicopter. Find out where it's going.
I managed to intercept one of their calls. They were talking about a package they were delivering to Meridian State Prison in Nevada. They also talked about some treatment. They want to do something to her.
Find out all you can about this prison and get things ready for our departure. As soon as I'm back, we're leaving for Nevada.
But what about Rodko? Are we just gonna leave him?
There's nothing we can do for him now, Ava. I'm sorry. But 80's our priority. Rodko would have said the same thing.
I know.
The backup generator. Rutko's scent is still fresh here. Have to get her back before they do anything. Don't lose your head, Ava. Without you, we're blind.
Take care of it, Ava. Get your crew together and leave for Nevada. Find eight.
Cahal. The forces of the worm have returned. They spread unfettered across this land.
Thank you.
Gaia. The worm is growing in power.
Where are sources of the worm's influence?
Use your penumbra vision and they will be visible to you. Destroy them quickly. They rob the spirits of their strength.
You deserve to rest at last, Magnus. Go to Ifen. He's waiting.
Ah, Cajal. It's good to see you, old friend. Take care of the Cairn.
Ceres, Gaia thanks you for your sacrifice. Now go. Ifen is waiting for you.
Save the forest, Cajal. Drive out the worm.
Leandra, be at peace. I will protect the Cairn. Go to Ifen.
Of course, Gaul. I'm glad I got to see you. One last time.
Iron Wind, your struggle is over. Ifen is waiting for you.
Cahal, keep fighting. Protect the Cairn for me.
As they poison the earth, the worm's corruption spreads.
Thank you.
With this, I set you free. Return to Yifen.
I thank you, Fianna warrior.
Kitmona, return to Yifen. The Cairn is safe.
Thank you, Cahal. Take care of those who remain.
Do not delay, warrior of Gaia. The worm is growing in power.
Where are sources of the worm's influence?
Use your penumbra vision, and they will be visible to you. Destroy them quickly. They rob the spirits of their strength. Do not delay, warrior of Gaia. The worm is growing in power.
Stand firm, Finn.
Bards. Gotta be kidding.
Where sources
you dis
good riddance.
The worm is on the ebb, but its servants still live. Ready yourself. They are here, and they are waiting for you.
Well now, what do we have here? The mongrel that's been killing my men? Show him what you can do!
Begone. This is no place for bloodshed. Make the Umbra take you.
What?
Stay calm! This changes nothing! Collect his fucking head!
This territory from the clutches of the worm, and the spirits are returning to the forest. Your fight for the cairn is over. Yet, in spite of your victories, your spirit is troubled.
We have lost our leader, and our pack is scattered. Even heavier on my heart, Endrin has taken my daughter.
I felt the Silver Fang submit to his rage. Though you may carry the burden for the rest of your life, you did what had to be done. Leave without fear, Cahal, and find your daughter. I will call the Garu back to this cairn and continue my endless vigil. We shall meet again.
Ava must have found 80. She must have. Ava, the pumps are done. Tell me you found 80.
They've taken her to one of their sites in Nevada, Viridian State Prison. That's where they...
I know. No time to lose. How do I get in?
Don't worry, I've already got a plan. Declan's stolen an injured helicopter. Meet up with him and I'll give you the rundown en route.
Cahal, Viridian State Prison is in Nevada. They've got a lab below the prison. That's where they're keeping Adana. The Nevada authorities have been hunting a serial killer for years. The Badlands Butcher. That's your new identity. I've entered your description into their database. Get yourself arrested. They'll throw you straight into Viridian State.
Turned up. Been waiting for you for a couple days now.
I take it Ava put you in here? Good to have another man on the inside. How is she?
I don't know her too well, but it's clear all this is shaking her. She's putting everything she has into the search for your daughter. I think that's the only thing keeping her going.
I can relate. Some of the prisoners might have info. Those with influence.
The two most influential prisoners around here are Lon Shibetta and Seth... Seth. Shibetta's mafia, and he's still running his business from the inside.
I imagine he gets along well with the warden?
From what I hear, they're always trading favors. The other guy, Seth, he controls the drug trade around here. Might be worth a visit if you need a boost. You'll find him in the gym. He never leaves. Apparently he's sick with something.
Who's in charge here, anyway?
Guy named Hadley. He's the one who gave you the sticky eyes when you walked in. An ex-con promoted all the way up to warden. Try not to rub him the wrong way. He's an Endrin man, through and through. Every bit as violent as his guards. Oh, and speaking of, most of the guards here are elite soldiers in training, and they're not big on warning shots.
Got it. You have a plan for getting out of here? I can't protect you while I'm looking for Adana.
Don't worry about me. Ava's got it all figured out.
Good. Now lead me to this Shibetta. I'll start with him.
I'm not looking for problems here, Butcher. One toe out of line, and you're dead.
That's your guy, at the top of those stairs. If you need me after,
I'll be
on my side.
I'll be done with the program in a week. Then, I'm out of here.
Out and paid. If
You told me 2 months ago that getting locked up would be the best thing that's ever happened.
You're Lon Chiavetta.
In the flesh, and you're the notorious Badlands Butcher. Welcome to Viridian State, my friend. To what do I owe the honor of your visit?
I know this prison has a lab where certain prisoners can undergo treatment. I need to get in there, and I'm told you can help me. And perhaps I can help you.
Could you now? I do know where this laboratory of yours is. I might be amenable to a deal. I give you what you want in exchange for a small favor.
What can I do for you?
You see, two of my men think that the time has come for me to retire. A man can't advance in this world without possessing certain values. Ambition is one, of course, but so are prudence and loyalty.
I take it these two men were neither prudent nor loyal.
Catch on quick, I like that. The names are Neil Jordan and Eric Ross.
What can you tell me about Neil Jordan?
Neil has a job in the workshop during the day. Do be careful when you take care of him, though. They watch that place like hawks. That said, all sorts of accidents can happen in a workshop. All sorts.
Where can I find Eric Ross?
Eric's in quarantine. Most of the prisoners that get the Endrin treatment usually spend a few days there afterwards. I hate to tell you, but unless you can find a way in, you'll have to wait until he comes out.
I don't have time to wait. Guess I'll have to get creative. I'll take care of your men. But once it's done, I expect you to hold up your end of the bargain.
Hey, Lon Chiavetta is a man of his word.
Good? Lon tell you what you wanted to know?
Not yet. He's not the kind of man to give up anything for free. Wants me to take care of two of his men.
Who's getting the chop?
Name Neil Jordan ring any bells? He's got a job in the workshop. I need to take him out in there somehow. Make it look like an accident.
Huh. You know, a few days ago, a guy wound up in the infirmary after a workshop accident. The machine he was working on overloaded. It was just a bit of extra voltage, but it gave the guy third-degree burns. Maintenance fixed up the machine and everything's been okay since, but you know how finicky machines can be.
How do I unfix it?
There are some voltage controllers in the workshop. If you want to make sure this accident is fatal, you're going to want to put them all out of order.
Apparently, Eric Ross is in a quarantine cell. I need to get at him regardless.
Ross? Huh. I hear he reacted really badly to the treatment. Never stops asking for drugs. And that guy? Eesh. He'll swallow anything you give him. Still, they don't exactly keep the poison within arm's reach around here. Check the infirmary upstairs. Something in there should do the trick.
That should be all I need. Thanks, Dusk.
If you need me again, you know where to find me.
I turned him down.
Have you seen what happens to the guys who agree? Strong, sure.
I double-checked everything, Neil. You're good to go. I even cut the main power supply.
Neil Jordan. Won't be easy to take him out.
Thank you.
getting some tomorrow. Unless he ends up in that infirmary. He's not looking so hot right now.
Where did you put that last batch of drugs?
I left everything on the table in the staff lounge. Seth wants us to send him everything before tomorrow, but the drugs still need some work. The dosage is too high. Right now, taking just one would put you 6 feet under. I've got to redo the dosages.
Well, there goes our chances of a long time.
I'll make
good. Just need to slip one of these to dear old Ross. Shit.
Thank you.
Ross, got pills for you.
Thank God. I was at the end of my rope. What? What's happening to me?
That does it for one target. Now for the other.
So, what news do you have for me, my friend?
Your two men are no longer a problem. Now, for your part of the deal.
Very good. Lon Chibetta is a man of his word. Take this pass. It'll get you into Hadley's office via the infirmary. You'll find a secret passage into the lab from there. Best of luck, Butcher. I get the feeling this is farewell.
So do I, Lon. So do I. This is Hadley's office. Let's see. No. Found it. Laboratory. That's where they took Adana. I have to find her as soon as I can.
Reacting badly to the treatment. Eric Ross and Seth Aguera.
So I noticed. It's something we see often with heavy users of psychoactive drugs. Their cellular structures are weakened even.
This is where those monsters were developed.
Is quicker and notably more painful.
That girl who was here earlier, I just wish we would have had more time to study her.
Indeed. Her cellular structure was fascinating, wasn't it?
Well, that's not totally awesome. We still got the other.
They have no limits.
There's change, but still. Better than nothing.
Thank you.
I picked up your scent from down the corridor. You're like me, aren't you?
Who are you?
My name is Onawa. I am the pack leader of the Red Talons. And who are you?
Onawa, I've read Indrin's reports about you. My name is Cahal. I've heard of your tribe. Wild, ancestral, solitary. Hard to believe Indrin could get their hands on the leader of such a renowned tribe.
Indrin. They set up their factory and their pipelines in the territory of our cairn. We pushed them back for months. But that whore with the mechanical arm, she showed up out of nowhere and managed to drive us into a corner. We had little choice. I gave myself up in exchange for the lives of my people and an end to the slaughter.
Tank Girl tried to destroy my cairn as well. I killed her.
Good. I hope you made her suffer. I take it they captured you after you were finished with her.
No. They took Adana, my daughter. They brought her here. I came to get her back.
Adana's your daughter, is she? I met her. They had her locked up in the cell next door. I was their first subject, but I didn't give them the results they were hoping for. Whatever they are doing, I think it is linked to our first change.
Adana hasn't gone through her first change.
Their tests on her came back positive. They took her off to Endrin's headquarters. To do what? I do not know. Take me with you. All that awaits me here is death. Good work. Now, follow me. This door leads into an underground parking garage. Steal a trunk. We'll need one to get to my cairn. There are guards. For Mori. I can feel it. And I am in no state to help you. You've got to do it.
Whoa.
You're not supposed to-
Thank you.
time to move.